Friends, tourists come to Kochi not only as a transit point to go to other parts of Kerala. The culture, food, beaches, market places, historical places and spiritual places here are widely known. The government of India is undertaking many efforts to improve tourism related infrastructure here. The inauguration of Sagarika, the international cruise terminal in Kochi, is one example of this. Sagarika cruise terminal brings both comfort and convenience for tourists. It will cater to over 1 lakh cruise guests. I have been seeing something in the last few months. A lot of people are writing to me and even sharing pictures on social media about their travels locally. Since the global pandemic has affected international travel, people are going to nearby places. This is a great opportunity for us. On one hand, this means added livelihood to those in the local tourism industry. On the other hand, it makes the connect between our youth and our culture stronger.